200 cows. That's how many of us live in this state-of-the-art facility. We eat, drink, sleep, socialize, and get milked 3 times a day. Our feed consists of a balanced diet of corn silage, hay silage, corn, minerals, vitamins, and protein. Most of these foods are not for human consumption, but they're perfect for us to turn into nutritious dairy products. When not eating, we lie in our nice, comfortable, sand-bedded stalls. Sometimes you just have to scratch those hard-to-reach places. That really hits the spot. Socializing with friends is fun and relaxing. Oh, did I tell you how delicious our food is? Yum! On hot days, fans provide a nice cool breeze and keep the air in our barn fresh. When it really heats up, a cool shower lowers our body temperature to keep us cool. Now it's time to head to the milking parlor. But first, I have to wait in line for my turn. After waiting my turn, it's time for my milk to be harvested. But first, my teats are sprayed and cleaned to ensure quality milk and to prevent possible infections in my udder. Then they dry our teats, which not only feels good, but promotes good milk flow when the milking unit is attached. Now they attach the milking unit without even stopping the carousel. While we're being milked, you can see we're chewing our cud, a sure sign of a contented cow. Milk then goes from my udder to the metering system. Every time I'm milked, the quantity is measured through these meters. This information goes into my owner's computer so he can monitor my production and easily spot any changes. My milk goes through a filtering system and then is instantly cooled from 100 degrees down to 38 degrees in less than 1 minute. The milk then goes into these big tanks and is hauled to the plant where it is made into cheese. While we're riding the carousel to be milked, our free stalls are groomed so the sand stays clean, dry, and comfortable. At the same time, the barn is scraped clean of manure, which is vacuumed into a big tank and pumped into a pit. From there, the manure is spread on our fields to provide nutrients for next year's crop. They recycle everything at B&D Dairy. Now we're done milking. That feels good. Our teats are sprayed with a sanitizer again to prevent udder infections. Now we're off, back to our barns to rest, eat, drink, and socialize with each other. What a life! There you have it, a day in the life of a cow at B&D Dairy. Our owners take good care of us. Our health and comfort is their top priority. We are nature's best recyclers, turning food not fit for humans into milk, cheese, yogurt, ice cream, and other healthy products. Thanks for spending your time learning about a day in the life of a happy cow at B&D Dairy.